Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to my channel, Eat Healthy, Get Rich, Drink Good Beer. Here I am sitting waiting for my kids to finish football. I just wanted to make a quick video just to, especially for my followers who really deserve it. We've been together for many months now and today the market has taken a real beating. All I want to say to you is do not sell. If you are over leveraged, if you are over invested, if you have invested your rent money, which you should never ever do, wait for the relief rally. Just look at the history. There's always been a relief rally. So take your risk out once it has rallied back to 45, 46. I'm not a financial advisor. Obviously, these videos are for entertainment purposes only. So that's the first part I really want to talk to you guys about. When the market is like this, never ever sell. The second part is, whenever the market is like this, it presents you opportunity of the lifetime. Well, we can call it as opportunity of the decade. I really don't think there will be crashes like this. In the last video, which I will link in the description, all theories are wrong. And I came up with my own theory, which might also be wrong. And my theory is there is end of these parabolic moves, okay? With the mass adoption that is coming, there will be gradual increase in the market valuation, especially of the top coins. Just like stock market. If many YouTubers are telling you that this is market manipulation, it is not, guys. Yes, there is liquidations. Yes. The Fed is planning to increase the rates. Yes, there is Evergrande scandal. On top, there is protests in Kazakhstan and all the Chinese Bitcoin miners have moved to Kazakhstan. So internet is shut because of anti-government protests. The hash rate has gone down. That's also contributing. So there is a macroeconomic factors at play. And obviously, you really need decentralized internet. So I look at ICP as well, guys. Government should not be able to shut the internet down. And this is what we should aim for ultimately with Web3. But anyways, let's not distract. That's a topic for some other day. Yes, there are cascading liquidations that are impacting the price of Bitcoin. But really, guys, this is the market. Get used to it. This is just normal. Now, it may seem abnormal to you if you have entered in 2021. We are battle-hardened guys. This is absolutely normal. And this is presenting an opportunity of the lifetime. So the number one thing I'm buying is Polkadot. It is at a dumpster level, guys. In 2 years, mark my words, Polkadot will be what Kusama is at this point. Not financial advice. I'm also buying gaming cryptos. Polygon, I'm a big fan of Polygon. I've been adding it like crazy. I've actually bought Polygon today as well. I'm not buying any Bitcoin. I have a bag of Ethereum, but I'm not adding to it. Ethereum for me is unstoppable. I have a bag of Cardano as well, and I'm very, very, very tempted to add to that bag as well. Solana, anything under 150 is a steal. There's nothing stopping Solana, 2000 quid. Again, not a financial advice, but the whole Solchix fiasco, the Radium DEX collapsed just by the sheer volume of people trading. Ethereum Maxis had a fun day that day, but I do believe Solana will be amazing down the line. By the way, guys, Cardano is halfway through its stages, and once we reach Voltaire, Cardano will tear. Yes, people joke Cardano is a stable coin, ADA, a dollar always, but believe me, guys, they are slow and steady. They believe in academic research. So Cardano is also something I'm really tempted to add at these prices. Full disclosure, everything I'm talking, obviously, I have invested in, but I think all of my followers know this. I don't do paid videos. I'm only your weekend YouTuber. I'm just sitting here, it's so cold. I can't go for a walk. It is below freezing. So I'm sitting in my car and I'm sick and tired of looking at that market. So I thought, why not just make this video? If you like the content, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell notification button, and I'll see you over the weekend. Don't panic, stay strong. And if you're over leveraged, if you have over invested, if you have invested your rent money, yes, it's okay. Once the rally happens, take some money out.